not just the African American community, but there are things that happen. Just seeing a black girl at 12 years old somehow turns into a white supremacist, and I deserve anger and rage towards the African community. It is funny once people aren't spazzing out in the area. Right.
This is all in the local area?
It's worldwide. I could hop in a plane right now, fly to fucking Japan, and have people will go to
up and around the world.
But let me get it.
Yeah,
and that's just one of these things. Like, they just jump from craziness to craziness. So then you realize it's not so controversial. It's about a crazy man. It's more so. Yeah, exactly. We're insecure.
I'm just basing that on principle.
So, where can I take you folks?
The Motel 6 on 9th Street.
Are you out of your motherfucking mind? You better take me to a Holiday Inn or something express, motherfucker.
Again, with money. Can somebody explain supply-side economics to this woman? It's like she never heard of Ronald Reagan.
Look, that's it. Motherfucker, you try to haggle me one more time, I'ma get the fuck out this cab.
Fine, can we just compromise on a hotel? Driver, can you recommend?
That's it, I'm getting out this cab.
Fine, relax.
So, you seem pretty into this girl. Why are you giving her such a hard time?
Thank you.
I don't normally do this. I negotiate for a living. I'm a Jewish CPA.
I must be stand for cheap punk ass or something.
How about you, honey? Do you find lots of times these guys try to Jew? Haggle with you on your price?
I'm getting for the cab driver now.
Look, he got on a $600 suit, right? Shit, I'll suck your dick for $20, even if you're wearing a sweatsuit from Walmart. But he can afford it.
So what do you mean when you say you don't usually do this sort of thing?
Actually, this is my third time, but it's my first time with the...
Go ahead. Say it, motherfucker.
A woman of such aggressive disposition.
So are you married?
I've been married for 12 years to a beautiful Jewish American princess who hasn't given me a blowjob since the stock market crash. I'm a little backed up. I'm also very fond of Schwarza, a beautiful pigment. Women of beautiful pigment. Here I am.
And here we are.
Holiday Inn Express, motherfucker.
This looks a little more expensive than a Motel 6.
It's fine. It's a good compromise. That'll be $8.50.
$8.50? We went like 6 blocks.
Just pay the man or I cut your motherfucking ass.
Just no cutting. Fine. Driver, very highly recommended this. I'm glad I paid the extra $80. That's great. What happens now?
Just give me my money. Give me my money up front plus cab fare so you can feel the wrath of Hurricane Jada.
Very intimidating. Don't take it personal. Just when I...
Oh, it's Jada! Oh, you know it is. You probably have a million on your Twitter. Nice car, by the way.
I know it's you.
Oh, how do I know? Give me a break. You know who I am. That's the truth.